So you saw Pinkerton's, did you?
Saw, met, and got the full message.
What did you think?
I think we're in real trouble, but the only way out is forward.
I know. That Blackwater business seems to have finished us.
Slow up now.
Gotta help me out here, mister. Can you? Please. I've been on the run for days now. If you could help me with these shackles, I just might have a chance.
So how'd you end up like this?
Just shoot the damn chains already. Come on. Oh, yes. Yes. Hey, what the hell? Get away from me.
Come on, boy. Yep. Let's go, boy. Yep. There, boy. At least it ain't your job.
Ah, shut up, Arthur.
Yeah, your job's starting the fights. It ain't winning them.
I can scrap, Arthur. I'm just not good at homework.
I can see.
Besides, what do you care, Englishman? You've got no time for me. I tried to find you work, but then you're off cutting jobs with other folks, and your boy Sean doesn't get a look in.
Guess I don't want to get shot, that's all.
Yeah, you're a real fucking funny shit, Arthur Morgan, eh? Real fucking funny.
Calm down.
You better sleep with your eyes open.
Yeah, well, you're gonna sleep with your chest open if you ain't careful, boy.
I love you, Arthur Morgan. I love you. Come on, take a shot. Come on, take your best shot, please, eh?
Grow up.
And let me come on the raid, witches.
Raid?
Don't be playing coy with me, son. It's unbecoming. That bloody train you and him has set up. What you're doing out here, you're going to need guns, you're going to need men.
Oh, that. So Marston told you? It ain't a big show. I need calmness. If I take you, I might as well bring Micah along.
Now compare me to that oily toad again. You're a dead man.
Fair enough.
Anyway, Arthur, what's your problem with me? In fact, don't tell me. I already know. You are threatened by me.
Threatened by you?
Yeah, my youthful vigor. It intimidates you.
Does it?
It's a story as old as the hills. The changing of the guard, the fading of the light. You're toast, old man.
Okay. And what are you?
I'm the future, in all its glory.
Yeah, well, good luck. Good luck and shut up. I want to get some rest before nightfall. Wake up, you lazy sap.
What are you doing here, kid?
I'm coming, John. On the job.
I said you weren't coming.
Yeah, well, Arthur says I am, and it's his party, boy, so come on, let's go. Me and the big cheeses love it. Can't wait to slit some bastard's throat.
You sure about this?
No. Are we ready?
Yeah. Train's due through tonight.
All right, then. It's on. Charles?
I'm ready.
Gentlemen, let's go earn some money.
Hey, all the horses untethered?
Think so.
Good. They should follow on behind us.
You find a good spot, Wolfman?
You crazy? We're gonna lose a wheel. Yeah, follow the trail southwest. There's a spot that's remote, but should still give them enough time to spot the oil wagon.
They see this block in the tracks, they'll stop soon enough.
Apparently. Picks up a new team of guards at the state line, so shouldn't be too much in the way of guns to deal with.
See, this is what I mean. I disappear for a couple of weeks, and you cut me out of all the action.
Just the action that requires a brain.
Ha ha ha. You're a funny fella, John Marston. And my folks, eh? You had your feet up the whole time, playing sick, and fondling that new scar, like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning. Slow down.
You don't know what you're talking about.
Stay close on this. Wouldn't want you getting scratched by a squirrel or something.
They're left here, towards Rhodes.
What was I talking about? That could put you out of commission for the rest of the year.
Why do you have to speak so much? It's incessant.
Go easy on them horses, will you? Plus, I've still got some blood in me veins. You old bastards have forgotten how to live.
I blame you two for rescuing him.
Far too much trouble for what we got out of it.
Yeah, takes a whole army of bounty hunters to bring in Sean McGuire. And look at me now, in the gunner sea. Back in business, boys. You know, my dad always used to say...
Not the dad,
no,
please.
Not this again.
Fine, damn you three. Sulky, angry, scarface. A right barrel of laughs. So, we block the tracks with the wagon, then jump them. That's the plan.
Pretty much. Charles, you deal with the engineer.
Here's good. Stop the wagon over the tracks. Whoa. Remember, these are innocent folks. We handle this right, nobody needs to die here.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get it on the tracks. Mr. Marston, Mr. Smith, Mr. McGuire.
Get over there.
When she slows, order.
And you?
I'm gonna make sure she slows.
I'll do or die with you. I like it.
Get moving. Here she comes.
I'm going aboard. Make that quick and join us on there.
Go on! Hey, get on there!
Foster. All yours, Captain. Go on ahead.
Everybody stay calm! Nobody will get shot!
I am a
ghost! Everything you got! Money! Valuable!
Don't help me.
There you go.
Let's make this quick, people. Come on. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
I ain't got nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet
don't
here?
Hurt me.
Deal with these two, will you, Mr. M?
Everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
Oh, people like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
Don't molest me, please.
It ain't worth dying over. Tell him, Mr. M.
I want to count to three. One. Two.
Thank you.
Je vous en prie.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery.
I am adverse to conflict.
Please, please, don't hurt me.
Why you show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here?
Stop it, for pity's sake.
Je vous en prie.
No, please, don't help me.
Please, please, don't hurt me.
Stop it, for pity's sake.
Nah, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
We can't leave until this bag's full.
You won't get a damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend. Come on!
Don't make me hurt you. Put in
Son of a bitch.
Come on, cup it up, people. Don't be shy.
Come on.
Everything you got. Let's go.
Handle this from here. We should check on Sean.
Okay.
Okay. None of you folks move a muscle. You hear me?
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
Something in here, Arthur.
Twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We'll take that.
I'm gonna have a right out lump on me head.
This shoe ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know, that's what's worrying me. Some decent stuff.
Come on, we should get out of here. All right, we should probably be going now.
Looking good in here. These folks are rich, all right.
Arthur, we got a problem. There's two arseholes on horses.
How many you say?
I just see a pair of them.
All right, in that case, we're fighting. Marston, Smith, get ready.
You men come out the train now, do you hear? We said you men come out now.
There's only two of you, you fools. We got a whole lot less to lose. Why don't the two of you ride away? That way neither you get killed. Goddamn liberties.
There's a few more of them torn enough.
Big mouth. Okay, let's deal with them.
We won't tell you again. There! I run on those sons of bitches!
Look here on the left! Here come the friends!
We got one coming from the trees there!
Thank you.
ruins. Let's get the hell out of here. Mount up, Morgan. We gotta go.
That was fun, boys. Real fun. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. I don't think so. I'm starting to get nervous.
Think they followed us from Blackwater?
Maybe. They found me already near Horseshoe, but I think this lot was just locals.
I hope so. I'm gonna head into Valentine, see if I can get something started there.
Good idea. Either way, we should all go it alone right now. You know the deal. Don't be followed.
Of course not, boss.
Morning, Arthur.
Can't wait to taste this.
Thank you, Arthur. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
Good morning, Arthur.
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Molly.
Hello?
I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
Appreciate it, Pearson. Okay.
Good morning.
Horrible. Oh, that's not
good. There she is.
Morning, Arthur.
Miss Roberts.
Morning, Arthur.
I know you like a good cup of coffee.
Nothing better.
Anyway, I'll leave you to it.
Sure.
Oh, thanks.
I'm bored, Arthur. Are there any jobs going?
I'm sure there will be soon. I'll let you know.
Sure thing.
Hey. Hey.
What the hell?
Don't worry. It can wait.
I'm too tired for this.
Go.
buddy.
Waltzing through here like you own the place. But the O'Driscoll's got designs on it.
I think it's all convenient.
Yeah, well, it weren't being for me at the time.
Hey, friend.
Hey, that's not a human blood, is it?
You mind your business, I'll mind mine.
Yeah.
Dick. Ain't even worth it.
You're an odd, odd fella.
Me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
Better I'll be there.
Yeah, yeah.
I'll be back to check on you tomorrow.
Good work.
I won't fight. I want to talk to you.
Good morning.
Hey. Hey, Wallace. This here is the kind soul I was telling you about.
The one that, got the venom out of your leg?
Guess so.
Listen, friend. I know I can never repay you, but... how about you head over to the gunsmith and pick out your choice of item? On my tab.
Oh, well, thanks.
Yeah, seemed like the least I could do. With him being sent straight from the Almighty to save my life.
Yeah, the Almighty.
Always a doubter you are.
I'm a man of this world, not the next one. Anyway.
Well, anyway.
See ya.
What can I do for you?
Fitter outside told me I could grab something on his tab. One with the bite in his leg.
Ah, Norbert, huh? Well, he's good for it. About all he's good for between the two of us. Well, take a look around. Find something you like, I'll put it on his tab. Fine choice. I'll let him know. Bye now.
Yes, sirree.
Excuse me.
Right here, folks. Papers.
Okay. Where was that?
Mister?
Morning, mister.
Morning.
Easy.
Yeah, how you making out?
Morning.
Hard to keep a poker face.
Are you back in town?
Hey there, partner.
What can I get you?
Good morning, mister.
Hey.
Here's my bit.
Morning.
Morning.
Hello there, sir. Don't think I've seen you around here before. Got something in mind?
I'm drunk as a skunk.
Taking off a fine mustache damn near breaks my heart. But whatever the customer wants. You know, I do my best
work
after.
Hey there.
Same thing, Parker? Playing horseshoes.
Huh.
Funny. Right then, you are all set.
Drunk as a skunk.
Come again.
Partner?
Hello.
Morning to you.
Morning! Well, I think this will do.
Thanks, partner.
Hey! Don't mind me.
Easy there. Don't mind me.
Lucky for you, I'm a patient man.
Morning to you. Oh, do you have the time there? Howdy, mister.
We're all watching you now. You hear?
Hey, y'all.
How do you do?
Howdy.
Good day so far? You know, you look just like a lady I once
knew. In a while. Have a look around. All right, then, let's have a look. Don't really need it, but why not? Can't hurt. Someone might want it. Uh-huh. Okay, then.
Real good doing business with you.
Howdy, partner.
Nice day, huh?
Brought enough trouble around here. Hi.
Okay there? Just calm down. Hi, folks.
Piece of shit.
Hello, sir.
Watch your damn step.
Oh, sorry.
Hello. Welcome.
Oh, it's, you.
Yes, it is. Last time I checked.
I really don't need any more trouble.
I didn't come to make any. I was just protecting a lady.
Well, all behind us now, I suppose. So what is it you need? A bath, perhaps?
Can I get a hand in here, please?
Just relax. I'll take care of you. You let me know if you need anything, all right? Hope the water's hot enough.
Some parts of me probably ain't been this clean in months.
Oh, I'm not sure what to make of that.
So how's it going?
Yes, not too bad.
You gotta treat yourself sometimes, I reckon.
You're telling me.
I've had quite the run of bad luck recently.
I wouldn't want that for anyone.
I can tell you're a good person.
Oh, stop it. You're too kind.
So, what do you do for fun?
Let's see, there isn't much to do here except count the stars, you know?
Anyway, I'll stop boring you now.
Oh gosh, you're kinder than most of the boys I get in here. Oh, you do feel tense. Doesn't that feel good now?
I think I'm good.
That's enough.
It was nice getting to know you.
Excuse me. Excuse me, madam. Behind you.
Oh, hello.
Get in quick, folks, before I eat all these chops.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
That's a nice horse.
Thanks.
Hey, mister.
Howdy.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Nice round here. I'm kind of new to these parts.
Go on and move!
Well, good luck to you.
Alive.
Hey, now.
No harm done.
Yeah.
Excuse me, partner.
Need some?
All right, simmer down.
Glad to hear it.
Take it easy.
How you doing, friend?
Hey there, mister.
Well, who the hell are you?
Mister.
Get on out of here.
Howdy, sir.
Hey, partner.
Hello, sir.
Hey, cool it.
Darn fool.
Calm down.
Why I don't like folk.
You know, can't even be bothered with this.
Ain't nobody got a heart.
Not weather for hard work.
Hey, buddy. I'm too old to get a job, mister. Way too old. Can't we be friends?
Sure.
I'm so happy. I ain't had a friend in a long time. Long, long time. My last friend died. Weren't my fault. They said it was, but they was wrong. It's fun being with you, mister. Can I hold you a second, mister? Can I?
Oh, come on.
Okay, just quickly.
That felt good. It's nice to be held sometimes. Oh, we used to hold each other in the war. You got sad eyes, mister. Like you've seen sad things. Remember with kindness.
I'm sorry. Hey, folks.
Please don't start up anything.
Howdy, partner.
Again.
First time? I only keep select items on the shelves. Gum and candies behind the shelf, and the medicine and tonics are on the table against the wall. See the catalog if you can't find what you're looking for. Hey, that area ain't for you. There's nothing for you back there, sir.
Don't worry about it.
Well, try you next time.
What do you want? This is private.
Get lost.